Hey everybody, it's Ron from Ron's Computer Videos. Today we are going to cross the Irvin S. Cobb Bridge that connects
Brookport, Illinois
to Paducah, Kentucky. And it is kind of a strange bridge, crazy long. I'm sure you've read about it or seen it on the internet, but my friend Alan and I thought we would come over today and maybe check it out. And so here's our video of crossing the bridge. pretty crazy, right? It's, as you saw, like, kind of as the car kind of moved back and forth, that, you know, it's the metal or the steel decking of the bridge that kind of grabs your tires and kind of shifts you and makes you go where it wants to go. There's a number of accidents on that bridge every year that kind of give it a weird place in Midwestern history. But anyway, so that's the bridge. And thanks for coming along, and have a great day.